stick gamer here again, playing some Jack 3. Warning, there might be some fails during this mission because I tend to have editing troubles with this game. Now, you might not see them now, if I could not have. God, not that much. Just think about what I was saying for a couple of seconds. Oh, crap. Go. 40 seconds. Alright. So you guys know, you might be the first ones to witness me being in this level. Like I said, sometimes recording is good luck. I'm so glad I recorded it. I've been stuck on this mission for a week. Ooh, I got a trophy. Cool. I did not expect to be able to actually beat it on camera. That's freaking cool. Okay, alright. Cool. Now, how do I suppose I get out over there? That's the thing. Over there. Any platforms I can jump on, or I must have to go over there. Because why would I just randomly be here? I might not wait to make it, but nope, didn't make it. Those are interconnected somehow, but I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there, to be completely honest. If it's something I'm not doing, or oh my gosh. That's what I had to do. Okay. It's not that bad. bad after all, then. I think I can... precursor orb over here at all. Oh, wait a second. I guess this is where I was supposed to be. Must be. Not cool. I love Jack and Baxter. It's awesome.
Powers upon the worthy. I will save the world with that power, just as Margaret.
Yeah, you've done a great job so far, letting the metalheads destroy the palace.
No, you couldn't be more mistaken, dear boy. We're on a time clock, Jack. That light in the sky, do you know what it is? Our nightmare has found us, and the end is coming. I needed quick access to the catacombs below, so I attacked the palace myself. It will be our little secret.
You're full of surprises.
And you're full of dark ego. Your rats are an abomination. But I will rid the planet of this scourge soon enough. Pure light will rule the universe. And I will be the bright light that shines to every corner of the world and destroys all shadows.
Excuse me, Count Vulgar.
It's Vega.
Yeah, whatever. Isn't it kind of nice just to curl up in the shade sometimes? Just chilling it, watching a hot baby. Around in
your
skimpy little bikini.
Well,
I get that special
tingling
feeling in my
tail. Enough! We will stop the cleansing of the world with your demise. Behold, I now command the very power of the Ancient One.
Damn it, at
this time,
the precursors will not have mercy on you.
Thank you.
climb to both the giant shows. Strategy, you guys. There we go. Come on. I'm actually having issues. Not lying right now. Looking at some shadow. There we go. Just looking at us. Beautiful. Get the upper hand on him. Three times he's down, probably. think I'm trying. There we go. Predictable now. Sorry for the person saying someone's online. I haven't had this person in very long. You're good.